for Wednesday, January 18th, 2017. I'm Cameron Nolan.
And I'm Anthony Petruzzi. Attention! Congratulations to the Encore Entertainment Company on a stellar start to the 2017 show choir competition season. Out of a full slate of competitors at the Beaver Creek High School competition last Saturday, Encore finished the day as first overall runner-up, also won Class A Grand Champion and Best Set. Kristen Lyons won the Individual Performance Award. Staff and students, the Buzz Cafe is open Tuesdays and Thursdays, first through third periods. Stop in and check out our puppy chow, hot pretzels with cheese, and delicious cookies. We also have coffee with flavor creamers, hot chocolate, and French vanilla cappuccino. Your friends at the Buzz Cafe want you to make it your morning stop. We hope to see you there.
Attention students, in-school spice tickets for this Friday will be on sale today during each lunch period. Tickets are $3. Remember to purchase the correct ticket for your third period class. If your third period class is on the white side or in the main cafeteria, you must buy a ticket to show one. If your third period class is on the green side, in the junior or senior commons, or in the art or industrial hall, you must buy a ticket to show two. Lucky Locker. It's Lucky Locker Wednesday, Medina. What's your locker number? Is it 12273? If it is, come to room 2111 for your $10 Chipotle gift card. Locker 12273. Check the student council showcase in the main cafeteria to see the winning Lucky Locker. Hey, Anthony, there's a lot going on at Medina this week. Spice, Mr. Medina, and so much more. Here's a student council update for more information.
In-school Spice is this week. Be sure to buy the correct ticket for your third period class today during lunch and tomorrow. Tickets will be $3. If you are in the green side of the school, make sure you buy a green ticket, and if you are on the white, make sure you buy an orange. As soon as tickets are sold out, we will not be selling any more.
Monday the 16th, we will be holding Mr. Medina. Congratulations to the top five candidates of 2017. We look forward to hearing your speeches and seeing your talents. Voting will begin after the assembly and go until Wednesday at midnight. Mr. Medina will be announced at the pep rally Friday, the following Friday.
January 23rd to the 27th, we will be holding a Sock It to School Buy-In Spirit Week. Throughout the week, you can have different crazy sock days. As you participate in this Spirit Week, remember we are a family, so see something, say something. Also during Spirit Week, we'll be holding an Easter Seals clothing drive. Remember to drop off any old clothing items in the offices downstairs. The last time to donate clothes will be during the pancake breakfast. Everyone is welcome. Come have some pancakes and enjoy some cool crafts.
Thank you, Student Counselor, for such an informative video. Attention, Huddle and Shuttle. Today is your January lesson at your elementary school. Be prepared and have fun. Clothing Drive. Student Council and Medina City Schools Foundation are hosting a clothing drive, and pickup will be at the Pancake Breakfast on January 28th. Clean out those closets and bring in any unwanted clothes to the house offices by Friday, January 27th.
Rugby. Calling all boy and girl athletes, freshmen through seniors. Come to the gym this Thursday from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. to participate in the Medina Rugby's free clinic. All returning players and newcomers are encouraged to participate. No experience is needed. Wear running shoes and bring water. Come experience the greatest game on earth. Current juniors, if you're looking to put something on your college application that separates you from the rest, please consider attending Buckeye Boys or Girls State this summer. The program has been running for over 70 years and provides students with an in-depth look at the working of local, state, and federal government. You will stay at a college campus for 5 days and make decisions that real politicians make every day. This is free and open to juniors only. If interested, please see Mr. Spelling in room 1114 sometime this week to pick up more materials.
Recycling Club members, there will be a recycling club meeting this Thursday after school in the Mecca. Teachers, be sure to pat out your bins. It's going to be 45 degrees, but it's always perfect weather for saving the world, and new members are always welcome. For today's birthdays, we have Chad Curie,
Luke Hade,
Cooper Harris,
Jet Suggs,
Emma Swearingen,
and Nicholas Yankee. And for today's lunch, we have Salisbury steak or roasted turkey,
mashed potatoes,
green beans,
fruit crisp,
and milk. Make it a great day, Medina.